At New Jersey American Water, we work hard to keep your life flowing. One question we're sometimes asked is, what do water towers do? We have nearly 200 water towers across the state, and they provide water pressure throughout our system. Each foot of height provides almost half a pound per square inch of water pressure, so they must be tall enough to supply the needed pressure to customers in the area. The tanks themselves are quite large and can hold upwards of 10 million gallons of water. That's over 300 times the amount of water in an average swimming pool. Water towers are also used as storage to help supply extra water when a lot of people are using water at the same time, like in the morning and evening when people are taking showers, using the bathroom, and cooking. During the middle of the day and overnight, when less water is being used, we restore levels in the water towers so they are ready to be tapped again. Just one more way we keep life flowing.